at Formnext 2024. Obviously, I'm here from 3Devo, and I've come over to the Graph booth here at Formnext. On our stand, we have been successfully extruding PLA with Graph Masterbatch in our custom 3Devo color. And I wanted to show you just what a great job the Masterbatch is doing in our filament maker. And maybe you can take a quick look at the spool that we've successfully extruded on the stand.
I have to say it's a very, very nice filament. We use the 3Devo version 1 for, I think, almost 3 years now in our laboratory to make small sample productions of our Masterbatch, because what we do is quite difficult to show. And it's always nice to have in-house production to see does it work, does not work, before we go to the end customer and promise something that we are never able to fulfill. So I'm very happy that we achieved those results with the, with those machines.
That's great. Thank you very much. We've also been able to print some of our Filament Maker 2s, which is our new machine. We're very excited to have it on the stand. So thank you very much for providing this wonderful custom color for us. It's really great to have it here at the show. So why don't you tell me a little bit more about what you do at Graph?
Yeah, first of all, I can tell you what we don't do. We don't make filament. We don't make printers, and we don't make software for printers. We are the ones hidden behind the filament producers. To make a long story short, we make the color that every filament producer has to use to create their own filament. So they come to us and say, I have this color, like the 3Devo blue, and they ask us, can you match this color with our polymer, with our production process parameters, and for our end product? And then we go into our laboratory, we do a little bit of magic, and 2 or 3 days later we come out with a blue Masterbatch in this case. We say, you can try it, you can add this in a very, very low concentration to your polymer, 2%, 3%, like you can see here, nothing more. And this is already sufficient to color the entire master, the entire polymer from the beginning till the end.
That's great. And I can tell you that our material specialists who have been putting this together, they always have a great experience working with Masterbatch. And as you say, it's brilliant that you only need to use a very small amount of the colored pellets with the PLA. And it creates a very consistent spool, so it's great. And you mentioned, of course, that you're using the Filament Maker ONE. How has your experience been using this machine? How does it enhance your process, for example?
Yeah, our background is mainly the injection molded parts, and all parts you produce in injection molding look completely different compared to a 3D printed part if you layer them on top of one another. So all the development we do is always based on injection molded parts. We create small sample chips, we measure them, we compare them, we give it to our designers for color verification. And in the end, what I produce in-house does not necessarily match the product or processes that our customers have. And I don't want to stand here and tell everybody a lie and tell them I can do this gold in the perfect way that you want. And it does work in the injection molding parts, but it doesn't work in 3D printing. And that's where our 3Devo comes to play. We create a very small spool, we make a small sample chip that we print, and we see, yes, it does work or it doesn't. And if it doesn't work, it's not the end of the world. We just start the process again until we find a Masterbatch recipe that does work also in 3D printing process. So it really helps us to acquire customers and also to drive up customer satisfaction to see what works, what doesn't work.
Thank you very much. And just finally, obviously, earlier this year, 3Devo kind of repositioned ourselves as project partners. So we like to try and be involved in the process a lot more. But how has your experience been working with our 3Devo team, for example?
Generally speaking, quite positive. I mean, we use your machine now for, I think, almost since it came out. We are very happy with it. We broke it at some stage. We got nice nice support from you to back it up again to a good standard that we can use it once more. So I'm very happy. I have to be very honest. I'm very happy.
That's great. Thank you very much for speaking with us today, Sebastian. I hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.